Russia will not take part in the qualifying draw for the Euro 2024. UEFA and the country's Football Federation confirmed this on Tuesday. The Russian national team and Russian clubs were banned from international competitions earlier this year by UEFA following the invasion of Ukraine. Russia saw an appeal against the ban rejected by the CAS in July. Russians were also banned from the upcoming World Cup in Qatar by FIFA. The team had originally qualified for the European qualifying playoffs.